Hey everybody, Cole here with Classic Mini DIY, and on today's episode, we're going to take apart the cylinder head as best we can and then get this off to the machine shop for rebuilding. So, stay tuned. Now, as I said, on today's episode, we're going to be tackling the cylinder head that was on this mystery 1275 that I have. Now, I am personally not going to be the one rebuilding this. I'm going to send this off to 7 Mini Parts, my long-term part sponsor. If you guys are in North America and need any classic mini parts for your mini, check out 7 Mini Parts with the links in my description. Now, what we're going to be doing is basically removing the valves, removing all the studs, and then the ancillary items off of this cylinder head, and then we're going to just ship this off to 7 Mini Parts and let them take care of the professional work that is way outside my skill level. Okay, everybody. So the head is disassembled. These valve seats are absolutely toast. Some of them have like caked on rust inside them, which is definitely not ideal. And the valves are probably all going to need to get replaced anyway. They are tiny valves. They are not, you know, larger, oversized valves from what I can see. So my thought is that I'll send this off to 7 Mini Parts, have them enlarge the valves just a little bit, put new unleaded valve seats in it, assuming that there aren't any in there now, and then probably new bronze guides, and of course, the dual spring conversion for the valve springs here. With all that done, it should be a pretty nice little head. Nothing like over the top crazy with porting or anything like that, but we are gonna enlarge those valves and get this thing breathing real nicely. So if you have any questions about this episode or the things that I covered in it, feel free to post those in the comment section below and I'll try and help you out. But until I see you guys on the next mystery engine build, enjoy those minis and motor on.